And a driver hurt in this overnight crash, this one on the West Loop near 50th Street. Police say Roy Villarreal was driving and lost control of his vehicle and then collided with a center concrete barrier. His injuries were downgraded to moderate and is expected to be okay.